Wildlife crime is a global challenge. The poaching, trafficking, and demand for illegal wildlife parts and products is driving many species to the brink of extinction. The United States and China are two of the largest markets for wildlife products. The United States is also a source and a transit country for some illegally traded wildlife. And this global crisis can only be addressed if the United States and China